Because in very early days, they recognized the society was composed in the manner that Okia has described, that there were three categories of persons in the society. The idiots. And the idiots were idiots not because of mental inadequacy. They were idiots because they were so self-centered. They were uncultured. They were comparable to the barbarians. That was one category, and they were unfit for human society. There is no shortage of such individuals even on, in our society today.
Let's get it.
If I alarmed you, I don't mean to bother you. I just wanna get you to pause and slow your walk. So maybe we can talk and I can try to charm you.